Hey, what's up, you guys? His hide just came in. So you can see how big it is compared to his cage. Because I'm actually... His new cage I should be getting within the next 2 months. So I just figured I'd buy all the stuff first. So this is the first hide. The second hide's actually a custom rock made out of fiberglass. This one is just cork bark. That's a tunnel. And after I get the fiberglass rock, I'll take a video of that too. But it's for Hades. He's basking right now. So let's see if I can open this. That's how big it is. It's actually, I'm gonna go get a measuring tape real quick. That's a pocket bike I'm working on. I'm taking auto body foam. Took the motor off of it and everything, but yeah, here's the hide. I didn't expect it to be this big. Let me take it out of the box. That's his hide that's gonna go in his new enclosure, which is gonna be in this room. So let's see. Yeah, it's one fucking big log. See if I can measure it. It is about almost 3 feet high. Yeah, I got this for about $70. Well, it was only $39.99, but shipping was the expensive one. This actually came from Florida. It's a really nice piece of cork bark. I'd stick it in his cage right now, but it wouldn't fit. But to compare how big it is from the cage. That is how big that hide is.
Wow. Yep. So he should... Oh, hey. Got stuff from him. But yeah, that's where I got it from, herpsupplies.com. I have some pretty cool stuff, so... Yeah. That's his new hide. And the blue tape that's taped off. How big this new cage is gonna be. I don't know if you can see it. There's a little crap on it around that. Right there. And then from right here, it's gonna go all the way to that wall. It's gonna be 4 feet high. So I'll make a video once I get all the stuff, like the lamps and stuff. And once I start building it, putting the cage together, I'll make a video of it. All right.